and so to the final involving Russia's Tagir Khaibulaev against the defending champion Tuvshinbayar Naidan, who 4 years ago became the first Mongolian to win an Olympic gold medal, but came into this final with an Achilles injury. The contest was short and tough. 28-year-old Khaibulaev produced the moment of magic to defeat the reigning champ and claim the gold medal. President Putin liked what he saw, the third Russian claiming gold at judo in these games. The Russians celebrated while Naidan prepared to visit hospital for treatment on that injury. So the new Olympic champion was Khaibulaev. Naidan added silver to his collection, and the bronzes went to Peters and Grohl.